Good morning and welcome to Francis Scott Key Morning Announcements. Today is Monday, May the 10th, 2021, and here are your morning meeting announcements. When you enter your classroom, greet each student and your teacher with a hi or good morning. Or you can choose a virtual greeting such as the wave, the thumbs up, the peace sign, the high five, or the air hug. The weather for the day is going to be partly cloudy with a high of 66 and a low of 46. So when you get out to enjoy the weather, let's practice staying safe. Wash your hands for 20 to 30 seconds with warm soapy water often. Cover your face with a mask and make sure that you stay 6 feet apart from anyone that's not in your family. The quote for the day, be the change you want to see in the world. Meals. During hybrid learning, students' meals will be served at school Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. Students who will continue with distance learning can pick up their meal packages on Mondays and Wednesdays from participating schools. Our Francis Scott Key Pledge. Are you ready? I am a Francis Scott Key Scholar and Eagle. I am excited about great learning every day. Because I am an eagle, I soar. I am successful, organized, accountable, and respectful. We are now in A Week. Happy birthday to all the scholars, teachers, and staff celebrating birthdays this month. Special announcement, school will be closed on Thursday, May the 13th, 2021. There will be an SGA meeting on Wednesday the 12th, 2021 at 1:30. Please use the counseling Zoom link to participate. Have a great day and an even better week.